decent trades there. We gotta wonder about Rumble. Have we seen him yet? Where was he? He's mid. Get this gray health back, and then we can do something stupid. It's the way, right? Guys, we're in this game. So we can actually get double longsword and boots one.
What's worth more? A pound of flesh or a gallon of blood? Everywhere I go.
Bard is gonna start roaming now. Okay, not as bad. Dang, man. We need to shut that rebel down. A lot of experience for me to miss, but we gotta shut him down. Yikes.
The world saw me drowning.
The last thing we want to do right now is give back the lead that we've got. So our team needs to play safe when bards get the advantage like that. That rumble gank did a lot, bot. We both got really low. Well, he died. I got really low. Dude, I gotta roam. I don't even know if I can. I don't know if I can leave Ophelios. nice. Yeah! Woo! We just got so much back! Okay. I'm gonna get bought for Aphelios real quick. I can't leave him alone for too long. Okay, bot lane is actually mid, so I'm going mid. Nice, Mundo is big right now, that's good. Okay, we'll take that first blood tower. Those bards up there to stop it. He's not. No! Why did Aurelia chase Bard, man?
I'm already dead. More death ain't gonna hurt.
I can't believe they chased Bard through the tunnel. It's so stupid! He took himself out of the fight, man. Never chase Bard in that situation. Always go for your team. Help your team. Hey, Peter, how's it going, man? I'm doing good, dude. How are you? Surprisingly doing good. I had my second Pfizer shot yesterday. But I feel pretty good. Yikes! Dude, where's our team? He's picking up kills alone, but where are they? Hey, Robic, what's up, Ian? It's going alright, man. Surprisingly well. Still winning here. Hey, Peter, very nice, man. So we're gonna start, saving for Umber Glaive here. I'm pretty close. I think we need, 450 gold right now? The moon, though.
Get a Mundo!
Fights are a little sketchy, but they're working out.
Run, Mundo!
Start working on this next here. He's the call of monsters. All right. My mind. Made that hit. What the? Stupidest servant combo ever seen. There was so much knockup duration from that. I couldn't E after the Q into the W, and that was a really delayed Riven W. Oh, that's annoying. And the Bard stun, also annoying. There, we gotta go mid.
Thank you.
Were there two wards there? There must have been, because I didn't clear it.
No!
Alright, we can get Serpent's Fang now too. That'll be a great buy. Come on, Riven. No. Dude, what is our ADC doing out there, man? I wanted to sneak down there and go kill the Jinx. Oh boy. Okay, he doesn't get away. God, what a dumb champion. I think I need a dead man's. We lose a lot off that, though. We're gonna lose dragon, they're gonna rotate to baron. Hopefully they can't do both, we'll see. Not the plan. That's kind of unlucky because I wanted to kill Jinx too. Oh crap, Filios is dead. Yep. Yikes, man. We have no real peel for him other than... I mean, Aurelia's got a stun, but that's about it. Holy moly, dude. What on earth? My team was not doing well. What happened? That's, for me, that is one reason I dislike Nidalee jungle. Is it just has very little value later in the game. It doesn't have the wave clear. It doesn't have the ability to engage. It just has to sit back.
Hey guys, just wanted to give a big shout out to Joshua Titsworth. Thank you for your support as our one godlike member. And if you guys are interested in having your name at the end of our videos, hit that join button. Thanks for watching, guys.